So, Chris, what do you think about the new car, man?
I mean, it's nice and all, but, sounds like it has some engine issues going on. You hear that?
The hell are you talking about, man? No, I don't hear anything. Better not be anything wrong with it. I just fucking got it today.
No, Tom, that's the alternator. You know, we're far from home, and we don't want that breaking down. You better go out and check right now.
Alternator? What the hell's an alternator, Chris? What do you mean?
Tom, trust me, pull over right now, okay? You do not want to be driving with this.
Chris, I'm not seeing anything wrong with the car, man.
Tom, you do not want to be driving with your car in this condition. Just stop the car and go check before things get worse.
All right, man. There better not be anything wrong with the damn car. I'm telling you, I just bought this damn thing today. If there's something wrong with it again, I'll bring it back to the fucking dealer.
Un-fucking-believable. It sounds fine. Because what are you doing in the driver's seat? Get out of the driver's seat. What are you doing? Stop. Get out of the driver's seat. Yeah, Chris, stop. Get out of the driver's seat. Chris. Get out of the driver's seat. What are you doing? Get out of the driver's seat.
Prank horse, baby!
Prank horse, that's not till tomorrow. That son of a bitch.